Today we're gonna try creating this stunning look on this subject and color grade with the free Snapseed and Lightroom apps. First thing, I have opened this in Snapseed. Concentrating only on the subject here. Opening tune image. I'm gonna increase the shadows to get more details from the darker areas. Reducing the highlights. Increasing the overall brightness and a bit of contrast. Adding a selective filter mainly to pop the colors on the clothes of the subject. Adding structure in details menu. Going to masking screen, we'll apply this on the subject, again mainly on the fabric for some enhancement. Now saving this image and reverting to the original state. Next we'll be working mainly on the background. Starting with the healing tool to remove the subject. Trying here to brush only on the subject. Gets pretty good results on these kinds of surroundings. Going to tune image now. Decreasing the brightness. Also the highlights, increasing the shadows a bit, now with curves we'll reduce the overall brightness further. We'll retain some brightness by going into the masking screen and brushing out the effect around the middle part of the image. Next, with the lens blur tool, applying linear gradient blur filter and placing the center point where the subject's feet would be. Reducing the size and also the transition. Adding blur strength to get that blur effect for the background. May come back to this later and tune it further. We'll leave this for now. Now with curves, I'm gonna lift the blacks and overall brighten for the hazy effect. Going to the masking screen, we'll apply this around the middle part where the subject would be, which makes the subject pop with a bright background, which you will see in the next step. Next with double exposure, adding the retouched image of the subject and setting the opacity to 100. Going to masking screen now. Revealing the subject roughly and zooming in and carefully brushing out the background on the edges to reveal the blur. toggling the eye icon to make sure I'm not leaving out any spots from this image. After the precise masking work, roughly brushing out the mask around the edges of the subject to get some glow effect. Applying this, adding selective filter on the subject to mainly brighten with more details. Some dodging and burning with the brush tool to make the subject more interesting. Here's the before and after. Adding vintage filter for some vignetting with black theme, reducing the vignette strength completely but adding a little more style strength. After this, I'm gonna export this to the Lightroom app for color grading. Here in Lightroom, just a little increase in whites to pop the brightest areas a bit. Also reducing blacks a little. In the color mix section now, tuning the blue hues more towards cyans. Greens also towards cyans. Adding some pop to the oranges, which affects the skin tones on the subject. Adding overall vibrance. Now to the color grade. Here adding orangish tones to the highlights, bluish tones to the shadows, and trying for a hint of greens on the midtones. Adding some sharpness to the foreground in the detail menu. Tuning the overall contrast with the curves in the light menu. Adding a bit of faded look by lifting the blacks. The final result here. Hope you found these tips useful and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.